I am Dr. Chandrika HS, working as a consultant in Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. Well, this question is about normal delivery, that is labor. See, this is the uterine cavity, this is the mouth of the uterus, this is the vagina. So 1 centimeter to 10 centimeters is that this particular mouth of the uterus has to open up from 1 centimeter to 10 centimeters for the baby to come out. Baby's head should come out. So that is what is called as from 1 centimeter to 10 centimeters. Because that is a thing that we hope whether they'll deliver normally or not. Because it is not a sudden process. It will take place gradually. It will happen over a period of hours. And there should be patience till then for both the patient and the obstetrician to wait for time so that it should happen. And then that is the time the baby can descend and we can have a normal delivery. So what is the time taken? See, 1 centimeter is the time when the labor just starts. Which is just they have started in labor pain. Then as the labor pain progresses, more and more of uterine contractions come and this mouth of the uterus goes on opening like a flower. See, from 1 centimeter, it goes on becoming bigger, bigger and bigger, and it becomes ultimately 10 centimeters. That is the ultimate thing when the delivery has to happen. That is the baby has to come out of. So what is the time taken? It is about usually whole day. That is from morning till night. That is the amount of time taken. Maybe about 8 to 10 hours it takes for the whole cervix to dilate from 1 centimeter to 10 centimeters. And it depends on so many other factors also we see. Sometimes we can wait for more number of times also when other things are all safe, the condition of the baby and the mother. So in olden days also, when we were students, we were telling that when we were learning about labor and all, we were telling labor should never see two sunrises. Meaning is we should not wait for more than one day in labor, because that will have problem both for the baby and the mother to be. Okay, so that is what we have to take care in this particular question. So we have to see that everything finishes in that time. So if that is not happening, we should see to it whether there is any chance of it happening, or we have to take for a cesarean section. That is the decision of the obstetrician. See other factors also, both the condition of baby and the mother, and then she will decide whether it has to be a cesarean delivery or a normal delivery.